If I wasn't touring, and most of the stuff comes in between touring, when you're not recording and when you're not rehearsing and when you're not recording other people or whatever it is, it comes in it. Most of it comes at the times when you've got a sofa and a guitar and you can sit around and think about things a bit.
Right.
Anyway, I mean, you need that time. Everybody needs that time just to... a place where you can turn around and just fool around with a guitar.